stone. I got nothing but you on my mind. I'm not ready to be just another of your mistakes. Don't wanna let the pieces fall out of place.
Christina?
No, I'm Christina's sister, Caroline.
Oh, right.
Is Paul here?
No, I kicked him out. He's probably found another room. You know what, I actually really don't care.
I shouldn't have disturbed you.
No, wait. It'd be really nice to know what you and your sister are doing here.
It's complicated.
Yeah, well, one by one, all of Paul's wives just keep turning up.
I'm really sorry it worked out like this. You know, I really should have this conversation with Paul.
Yeah, you really should. But you've got me now.
Just know, I tried to talk Chrissy out of this.
Talk her out of what? Caroline, whatever's going on, you need to tell me. At least just give me that.
All right, but it's not my story to tell. If you let me in, I'll call Chrissy.
Okay.
I could be swimming in a lagoon right about now.
Just come in.
I thought you preferred a penthouse suite.
That's not my room. Christina, this is Therese.
What's going on?
I'm sorry, we cannot let this charade continue any longer.
What charade?
You should be counting your blessings.
I called him as well.
You never told me that you were here together.
We didn't come together. When I heard what Chrissy was up to, I followed her, trying to stop her.
Oh, for goodness sake, one of you please tell us what's going on.
Fine. It's no coincidence I bumped into you.
No, you told me you were here on holiday.
Oh, yeah, I could use a holiday. But I had a tip-off that you'd be here.
Your otherwise was sent instructions too.
But hang on, whoa, hang on. So all this time I've been thinking the universe has been trying to tell me not to marry Therese. And now you're telling me it was a setup all along.
But what I said was true. You were a horrible husband.
I don't give a rat's what you think about me. I want to know who else is involved, and I want you to start talking right now.
Hey, has anyone heard from Ned?
Yashvi said he arrived in Sydney.
I've been thinking about this whole Therese and Dad mess.
Mm.
One or two ex-wives showing up, I can buy four.
Yeah, I was saying the same thing to Leo earlier.
Oh, strange things happen.
No, I think they're right. Look, there's definitely something going on.
Do you think they'd actually team up together? I mean, that'd be crazy. That doesn't explain the photo of Terry.
No, that photo was nothing.
You okay, Leo?
Yeah. I just think if they did team up against Dad, I can kind of see why.
But you're defending them.
You saw Dad when he found the photo.
Yeah. I mean, it was kind of bizarre, but I didn't know it was in there or anything.
Really?
What?
Leo, do you know something that we don't?
A few weeks ago, I was contacted by someone worried about your wedding going forward. They thought it might be a good idea for your ex-wives to show up.
Why?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe to remind you how badly things ended? Make you think twice before ruining someone else's life?
In Chrissy's defense.
I don't need you to defend me.
Well, anyway, she didn't say yes to this plan right away.
Since then, I've decided there's a few things I need to get off my chest.
Why now? I mean, we have been in contact with each other since Brazil through Andrew.
Oh, I've always kept the peace for his sake. But since he's left home, I've had plenty of time to reflect. And you know what, Paul? You have to face up to the pain you've caused.
I don't understand. You said you've been in touch with Lynn and Rebecca and Gayle.
No, not personally.
But you said somebody contacted you. Which one of them was it?
None. I don't know what their motivation is for being involved, nor do I care. I just know my truth.
Hang on. If you didn't call, then who the hell was it? How did you know that we'd elope to here?
I promised I wouldn't tell.
It's someone quite close to you. Perhaps you should sit down.
I don't want to sit down. I need to know who is behind this and who is so hell-bent on destroying our lives.
Hi, Therese, it's me.
Do you want me to stay?
No, I think I need to do this alone.
Maybe we should go somewhere and talk some more?
Yeah.
Hi, Dad.
My own daughter, why would you do this to me?